So we're starting at Lambeth North Station today. And we're going to, amongst other things, discover two London things. Well, two London objects which Amongst other things, we're going to find two things that, in London, that gave their names to the English language. And they're all on this very short walk from Lambeth North to Waterloo. So this is Westminster Bridge Road, which was carved through the area when Westminster Bridge was built and opened up a whole area of former Lambeth marshland, and it developed pretty quickly. Through this railway arch, which takes us into Waterloo Station, was the first of the objects which gave a word or two to the English language. I'm going to go into voiceover and just go through this bridge in an old map and tell you the story. Having told the story, we're now going to turn right into Lower Marsh, which during weekdays is a fabulous street of street food and stuff. It's a really good place to get lunch. So street foodie at the weekend time. I think some of the street food people are just setting up here. It's not quite lunchtime. And perhaps you want to know all about Lower Marsh. I think this is my opportunity to tell you.
got my sunglasses today, so
in theory, we reach Waterloo, but there's a small diversion we need to take just because there's some quite interesting stuff in this immediate neighbourhood, and it's not on the way to anywhere else otherwise. If I don't do it now, I'll never do it.